We now know the name of the suspect in a deadly shooting at a Nashville club. This happened 9 months ago. Police say this man who you see here, LaGarrion Blacksmith, shot two men outside a Truth Lounge. This was on Dickerson Pike in February. One of the victims, Chancellor Eddins, was killed. The other one survived. Police have warrants out for Blacksmith's arrest, but they haven't been able to find him. There's a cash reward available if you know anything.